How do Russian Navy ships welcome an attacker? First, let's look at the 30mm Gatling guns, AK-306 with a firing rate of 1,000 RPM, AK-630 with a firing rate of 5,000 RPM. Wait, there's even faster. AK-630 M2 with a firing rate of 10,000 RPM. And Kortuk with a firing rate of 10,000 RPM. Anti-ship missiles of various types. OSA-M Low Altitude Target Hunter. The nightmare for submarines, the RBU-6000. A 100mm gun like the A-190. And if a diver tries to get close to the ship, the anti-swimmer grenade launcher comes into play. What do you think was the problem with the Moskva in defending itself?